So when you spoke of the law of attraction,
yeah,
it was, and it was this whole money mindset. And mm-hmm. so I walked away with that. And like, yeah. initially it was, you know, $1 million mindset, but mm-hmm. then now it's evolved to CEO mindset.
Yeah.
Now it's my business. It's how I think. But even in that, the work that you're doing, I now have a student that I put through the program.
Yay.
Because of you.
Oh, yay.
He's in the UK.
Yay.
And this all goes back to you and this. Standing in, you know, just being purposeful. And that's, mm-hmm. people don't even understand the yeah. power that it has.
Yeah. And just being, like you said, purposeful, intentional. I like the word intentional, you know, but purposeful as well.
I think for me, even my husband in such a short period of time, like he's telling people, something happened to my wife. He went from being this mean, you know, controlling. She's just this different person. So he's telling other people, like, you don't understand. If you want your life to improve, if you want to change, you could do it.
Yeah.
I'm seeing it. And the guy's like, in a month? He's like, yes, in a month. Like, it's our relationship is renewed.
Yeah. You know? Yeah.
So this stuff is so powerful. And yeah. I'm so glad you're doing something like this because people need it.
Yeah.
You know, people need to understand that they can control mm-hmm. their awareness and all the things that happen to them.
Yeah.
And oh, it's even, this has allowed me to seek further.
Yeah.
And all the stuff, it's about creation. It's about love. It's about breaking boundaries. It all aligns with what we're doing in terms yes. of law of attraction. Look, I yeah. printed it. I put it in my binder. And this is what I told people, because I even had an opportunity to speak at an event and I spoke about it. I said, we typically buy these cute little journals and we set them on this shelf and we're like, and we might start three days or whatever. And then we forget about them. I said, you know what? I didn't bother with any of that. I printed this ebook, I put it in a binder and I set it beside my bed. So before I went to bed every night, I knew that it doesn't matter how tired I was, I would see that binder because my water's sitting right there. And I pulled out a pen from my little desk drawer and I just started writing.
So what was the thing that you put in your book that you were going to create in the 40 days?
It was being brave about closing the business.
Oh, okay.
Because I had been holding on for almost a year.
Yeah.
Kept thinking it's something's going to be different. Things are going to change. Mm-hmm. So it gave me the courage uh-huh. to finally just say, I'm doing it. You know, the risk of just jumping off the cliff and going, okay, I have no idea what's going to happen, but I'm going to be okay.
Yeah.
To me, that's where it all started. It's just every day was more courage around, okay, there's something bigger for me. There's something more for me. And it yeah. didn't matter how much I had invested into the place. It didn't matter how much time I'd put in. I just said, it no longer serves me. Mm-hmm. And all of that is the energy that said, you know what? You're ready. And when I was ready, it was like, and this is where, you know, there's something bigger than the universe that's, you know, taking place. So I closed the restaurant on Sunday. Mm-hmm. By Monday afternoon, I had a guy that had come and liquidated everything.
Oh, wow.
How do you explain that?
Yeah.
Okay. You're talking a full restaurant with a huge smoker. The place was vacated by Monday afternoon and I didn't have to lift a finger.
Oh, amazing.
I mean, how does that happen?
Yeah.
My lawyer, you know, I had been looking for one and I talked to a couple of them and none of them seemed right. The minute that I meet the guy, mm-hmm. he's the guy.
Yeah.
When we're done. He said something about, you know, God. I was like, okay, we're going to do business and you're not just going to close my restaurant, but we're going to do business when I start doing international stuff.
Yeah.
You know, just these little things that are not coincidences. And it's because of being purposeful and saying, okay, Lord, use me. Help me figure out where I need to be next and yeah. the peace. And that's what people don't understand. And you have it because you're doing the work. But, and I saw it in you, just the radiating peace over, you know what? I'm going to be okay. And I have nothing to worry about.
That makes me so happy. I'm so glad that it makes it worth it to put them together, right? To stuff like this.
So we're on this side of it. And it's an amazing place to be.
Yeah.
You just got to get everybody else over here.
Yeah.
All right, doll. Let me let you run.
Thanks a lot for your time. Yes.
I'll definitely be in touch.